have the revelation that Christ showed us, that we are not only created, but we are loved. And we are loved deeply. No one and nothing can take away our identity. If I am the son of my father, no one and nothing can take away this identity. I am his son, and that remains even if I sin, even if I decide not to belong to the family, he continues to love me.
Living in the light of the gospel, starting March 13th, Mondays at 8:30 p.m. on your Shalom World.